friends. My name is Daria Zawadzka, immigration lawyer from Warsaw, Poland. In today's video, I'm going to talk about business invitation to Poland. A Schengen visa business invitation requires an official letter from Polish immigration office. Most of the times, your business partner, which conducting business activities on the territory of Poland, will need to request a special invitation letter from voivodeship offices in Poland. This special invitation letter is a simple one-page document. Most of the voivodeship offices issuing this invitation letter in 1 or 2 days. But on the other hand, in most of the voivodeship, you need to book an appointment in advance to go to immigration office with your application to request an invitation letter for your business partner. This one-page document consists the most important information. So, we have title, invitation. And whole document is written in 3 languages, Polish, English, and French. So what are the details which are written on the invitation letter? So we have legal business name or trading name, date and place of birth, but this is only for a physical person, type, series, and number of identity document, REGON number, place of residence, head office address, telephone number, period for which we are inviting person, and the invited person details like name, surname, date of birth, nationality, series and number of travel document, place of residence, degree of kinship with the inviting person, sex, purpose of stay, address of accommodation, name of the authority which made the entry into the register of invitation, date and number of the entry in the register of invitations. Also the validity of this invitation. There is also a statement that inviting person provides the foreigner with accommodation in his or her dwelling. At the bottom of the invitation letter, we have stamp of the voivodeship offices, which is round stamp, and also the stamp of the administrative officer which issued this invitation letter. Most of the time, business invitations are issued for a short time. Mostly it's 1 or 2 weeks. Depends on the activities you're gonna conduct on the territory of Poland. Probably you will be also interested in the fact that once you obtain business visa, which is type C Schengen visa, you will be able to travel to other Schengen countries. This is very important that you receive visa type C, which is Schengen visa, because you will be able to travel also to other Schengen countries, which means even if you have some business partners in other country, for example Germany, during the period of your visa validity, you will be able to travel to this country. On the other hand, once you have this visa type C, Schengen visa, you will be not able to work or study during this travel. Receiving an official invitation from Polish authorities does not mean that you will receive your visa to visit Poland and visit your business partner. Unfortunately, in some of the cases, business partners from other countries are not receiving visa to visit their partners on the territory of Poland. Please also remember that once you're applying for visa, you need to prepare all the necessary supporting documents according to the checklist which is mentioned on the websites of the Polish consulates and embassies. Business invitation and business visas to Poland remains very popular among the all businessmen from third countries. Business visa to Poland will allow you to visit Poland and also travel freely within the Schengen zone. So what kind of documents are required for application for a business visa to Poland? Download the Polish visa application form, fill it completely and with sincerity. You can also fill the Poland Schengen visa application form electronically and then print it a hard copy. Two photos must be attached. Your passport and copies of your previous visas. Travel medical insurance confirmation of minimum 30,000 coverage within Poland and the entire Schengen area. A cover letter stating the purpose of visit to Poland and itinerary. Flight air ticket reservation with dates and flight numbers specifying entry and exit from Poland. Hotel booking reservation. Proof of civil status. Means of subsistence. Proof of sufficient financial means for the period of stay in Poland. Invitation letter from the Polish company you will be visiting and their detailed address accompanied with the dates of your visit. A certificate from the employer stating allowing your business travel. If there were previous trade relations between the two companies, proof of such events must be provided. Business bank statement of the last 6 months. Memorandum and article of association in original certified copy. Trade license. Partnership documents. Regarding the applicant's expenses during stay in the Schengen zone, either the employer or the partner company must state coverage of expenses on the letter or in invitation. Hope this video was helpful, and if you have more doubts regarding your business invitation to Poland and how to visit your business partners on the territory of Poland, please contact me. Also, remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my videos and hope to see you the next time.